I have located the ones called the League. Should I make contact?
Niet, Anastasia. We secured you quarters near this League's home base. It appears the magician who used to occupy it seems to have, disappeared.
How awfully convenient.
Indubitably.
Then I will keep tabs on the duo and await further instruction, Mother Russia.
10 to 4, bitches.
Ooh, peppermint.
Well, we have a small problem. This guy is like triple booked all weekend. There's no way we're gonna get close to him.
We could crash one of his parties.
Gary, we are grown men. We're gonna stick out like sore thumbs at a little kid's birthday party.
This is ridiculous. You look like the retarded Wiggles. Can you give me your keys? I want to go get my jacket. You're an idiot.
You can smell the clown in the air.
Look, why don't you just wear this as a blindfold until we figure out that this is the right clown?
What's the difference?
We can't go around killing random clowns.
Why not?
It's a dog.
That looks like a long neck for a dog.
Then it's a giraffe. Fine, beat it! The hell are you supposed to be?
Gary.
Whatever. Got a light?
Are you Bob?
No, I'm Dave.
Oh, I thought you were Banana Head Bob.
Banana Head Bob's my real name. Dave the Clown is my stage name.
It's him.
What the?
Thank God the Paps broke my fall.
Let's see if the son of a bitch is full of candy.
Looks like death by chocolate. Or vanilla. Yeah.
It smells like a dead body.
Hey. Check it out. Super duper special edition of Lord of the Rings on PSP. Cool. I think that's a hobbit. Might be a dwarf.